Phoenix, Arizona, players and fans alike are enjoying the luxury of the closed roof and air conditioning. It's game four now of the American League Championship Series between the New York Yankees and the Houston Astros. It's going to be a premier pitching matchup. Two of the league's hardest throwers go head-to-head next. Ready now is DJ LeMahieu. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Two balls and a strike.
Well, the key for him on the mound is to keep the ball down. Certainly, hollow of the knee or lower. Sinker changeup guy, if he's going to succeed against this lineup, he's got to keep the ball down.
The 2-2. Aaron Judge waits on deck. The 3-2 pitch. Lifted down the line and left. And it's a foul ball. And he lays off ball four. And the leadoff man is on to begin the ball game. And that'll bring up Aaron Judge. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. One pitch is a knuckle curve taken for called strike two. And this pitch is taken high and away to fill the count. It's 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
And there's ball four as this one gets away a bit. One home.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot he's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Swing, and he launches this one to deep left field. And it's gone. Into the box now, Giancarlo Stanton. Three balls and two strikes to the Yankees DH. Luke Voit will be next. Swung on and hit in the air to left. Brantley is under it. One away. Next for New York, Luke Voit. Three runs already home here. To two balls and two strikes now.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
Hot shot on the ground is short, and that gets through for a one-out base hit. To plate now, Gleyber Torres. No offer on that. Two balls and a strike.
To me, it looks like he just doesn't trust himself out there on the mound. It's like he's fighting his body on every pitch, and as a result, we're seeing a lot of balls from him early on in this game.
The 2-2. A line shot to third base. And it got there so quickly, the very far from the bag. They settle with just the one out. Two down with a runner at first. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Clint Frazier. Line to the right side. But a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. And the inning goes away in unceremonious fashion on a swing and a miss at a ball way outside the strike zone. Here comes the second baseman, Jose Altuve, to get things kicked off in the home half of inning number one. Three and one.
Having a little trouble finding the zone to start the night. It's always deflating to walk the leadoff guy in a game, so we'll see if he can initiate some contact here.
That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. And right out of the gates, the Yankees will be forced to deal with his speed at first base.
Third baseman, Alex.
And the plate Bregman. Now, Alex Bregman. Back up the middle and in for a base hit. And he's safe. So now to the plate, Michael Brantley sent toward first. Dive, but it's off his glove, and the run should score. So the first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score. So here's the cleanup hitter, Carlos Correa. And Houston looking for more here in just the opening frame of the game. The 1-1.
Oh, that's out.
Bregman, runner at second with one away. And there's out number two. Now the Astros designated hitter, Yordan Alvarez.
The designated hitter, Yordan Alvarez.
Lifted the other way down the left field line. And he can't track it down as this ball falls. And the run will score from third to make this a 3-2 ball game. And he is in there. Stepping in now, Yuli Gurriel. There's a bouncing ball headed to LeMahieu at second. Throw on to Voit takes care of him, and the inning is over. Now to bat, Gio Urshela.
I got to count 2-2.
Hits this one hard the other way, and this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single. Into the box, Gary Sanchez. And this is foul tipped at the plate right off the arm of the catcher behind the plate. Ouch. The 1-2. In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Here now the 2-2. It's a swing and a miss. That's strike three. And that sends DJ LeMahieu into the box. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Breaking ball that time, but misses out of the zone. Ball slapped hard the opposite way. And a diving effort, but the ball kicks off the right fielder's glove. And that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now. Into the box now, Aaron Judge. Hit out toward second. And that's through for a base hit. And they will hold that runner over at third as he'll move up only 90 feet, but the bases are loaded with one away. Plate now, Aaron Hicks. Bullet back up the middle. Strong is there. Let's see if they test it. And there will be no advance here. It's a wasted opportunity as the bases remain loaded with two away now. Striding forward now, the Yankee cleanup hitter, Giancarlo Stanton. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Urshela, the runner at third. LeMahieu on second. Judge on at first with two down. 1-2 is an off-speed pitch. No dice. It's 2-2.
Boy, his pitch count has really spiked here in this inning. He's up to over 50 already.
And a little self-preservation down at first as he pulls that one in to end the inning. Tucker. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. The 3-1 pitch. And there's a line drive, base hit to left field.
Batting in, the center fielder, number 3.
At the plate, Miles Straw.
Oh, that looks there.
Up high, 2-1 now. Ball even at 2-2. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
Defense has got to be on their toes right here. 3-2 count, runner on first, has got some serious wheels. You know he's probably being put in motion.
Here's Hicks to put it away, and that's out number 1. Now at the plate, Jason Castro.
The catcher, Jason Castro.
Lifted in the air toward the line and right. Judge is on his horse. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. So the Houston lineup turns over and to the plate, Jose Altuve.
Altuve.
1-1 is laid off for ball two.
34 pitches for him through an inning and 2/3 right now. That's not terrible, but it's a lot higher than he'd like.
Base hit, his second of the ball game. The relay, but he'll be in there with a double. At plate now, Alex Bregman. And he's down on strikes, so they get two men into scoring position, but that's as far as they'll get as the side is retired. Now at the plate, here is Luke Voit. He'll lead it off against Lance McCullers. Good pitch there down below the zone. Got him to go after it.
You have to find a way to lay off that low sinker. There is just no way to do any damage. You're just looking at either a bruised shin or a ground out to the left side.
And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
It's a fine line from working down in the zone on 2-2 and bouncing one in there that basically stands no chance of getting swung at. Right there, he basically spiked that one right into the dirt, and now he has to find the zone on a 3-2 pitch.
And he'll finally just wear him down as this one swung on and missed for the first out. And that'll bring up Gleyber Torres. The 2-1 home. Hard liner to center field. And that's a base hit. 1-for-2 in his first couple of plate appearances. And now, Clint Frazier. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out. Next to stand in is Gio Urshela. He's in his first AB. Swing and a liner. Coming on is Brantley, but he won't get there. It's a base hit.
Up next to the Yankees, the catcher, Gary Sanchez.
Into the box, Gary Sanchez.
Nope.
Way inside with that one, a pretty easy take there. Three and one
here. You have to make a good pitch on the mound. Grooving one here rarely works in your favor unless the hitter tries to do too much with it.
And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, DJ LeMahieu. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. Could have been 3-1. Instead, it's 2-2. Line hard, deep into left. Brantley is there as he makes the catch, and they'll tightrope out of danger as he strands the bases loaded. Now it'll be Michael Brantley as we move on to the bottom of inning number 3. The 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number 2. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
So he sets him down swinging. Michael Brantley sent packing to begin the bottom of the third. Fastball swung on and grounded out towards second. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out. Next will be the designated hitter, Yordan Alvarez. RBI double is what he was credited with his first time around.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
And this one misses inside a ball he walked in, and they've got themselves a two-out base runner. Alvarez, runner at first with two gone. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now. A swing and a high drive to right center field. Hicks going back into the pool area and gone. Standing in now, Kyle Tucker. Oh, and now this ball's in the air to deep right center. Judge retreats to the track, and he'll put this one away. So a sigh of relief as the side is retired. New inning set to get underway, and that'll bring up the former American League Rookie of the Year, Big Aaron Judge. The 1-1 home. Left side. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. So one down, no one aboard. And that'll bring up the switch hitter, Aaron Hicks. The 1-1 home. High in the air down the right field line. Tucker waits on it. He hauls it in without any trouble. And there are two away. Giancarlo Stanton. Now, hit the ball pretty well in his last at bat, but it resulted in a line out.
Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last AB. He hit that ball on the screws.
Nothing has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. Giancarlo swings, and this ball is hit well into left field. And that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. In now, Luke Voit. Two balls and a strike to the Yankees' first baseman.
It's one thing to get hit around, but it's far worse when you're getting yourself into trouble by not throwing strikes. Every pitcher's been there, but it doesn't make it any less frustrating or unacceptable.
And he misses with that one down and in. It's a full count now, 3-2.
If you're at the plate right now, you have to realize who's on deck. I guarantee you something's over the heart of the plate. You have to be aggressive in the zone right here.
Got him. So he's down on strikes for the second time here tonight. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And next it'll be the outfielder, Miles Straw. hit hard towards center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So the Astros put a man aboard to get the inning underway.
Now batting, Kepler, Victor Castro.
Into the box now, Jason Castro. And they pitch out here, but nothing's happened. Ball two. Here's a look over to first. And the runner back in standing. Unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2.
Well, it's been a rough one so far. Four runs through three innings. It's about time to get that pitch count down, or he won't be out here very long.
Full count now. The 3-2 pitch. Oh, and that liner caught him. Unable to recover. He's safe at first, and now the attention turns back to the guy on the mound. Domingo Germán comes in unexpectedly from the pen in relief of his injured teammate. At the plate, Jose Altuve. And this one's in the dirt. Goes to third with it. And, oh, they say he beat the throw. Safe at third. So now two men in scoring position. The 2-2. This is skied into short left center. Torres ranging into the outfield. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. So it's second and third with now one gone now. And that'll bring up Alex Bregman.
Alex Bregman.
And it looks as though the decision makers in the dugout will give him a free pass to first. So the bases are loaded here on the intentional walk. And the force play is now in order. Ready with the 1-1. Looked like he was on that one, but it's 1-2.
They love the confidence in that pitch right there. Going right after one of the better hitters on this team. Not afraid to execute.
Pulled toward right center field. Hicks is under it. Makes the catch, but the runner from third breaks for home. And the runs in to score on the sacrifice fly as that will break the tie and make it a 5-4 ball game. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Carlos Correa. No hits to this point.
Correa.
Hit out to its second. And that is through into center field, a base hit. As he arrives at second without a play, as a run will score on the play as well. At the plate now, Yordan Alvarez. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. And another foul ball. Ripped on the ground to first. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. Along at first, and a good job of working out of that one with just limited damage as the inning is over. Christian Javier, a 6'1" right-hander, will be the one to get the call from the bullpen here. All ready to go in the top of the fifth, and that will bring up Gleyber Torres.
This is where the pressure starts to build a little bit on an offense. It's not late enough. I mean, you don't have to start panicking right now, but this is where you're looking for someone to light a spark to get back in this game.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. He takes the turn and heads for second. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. So now to the plate, Clint Frazier, and it's fouled away. Again, he sends it out of play. Torres leads off second with nobody out. Hit on the ground out to short. He's got it. Throw on to first in time, one away. So stepping in is Gio Urshela. A couple of singles to his credit thus far. Here's a topper fouled off to the right, and that'll even the count at 2-2. From the belt, the pitch.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
And he fouls this one off. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. And that's taken in straightaway right. Will he try from second? Next up is Gary Sanchez.
Gary.
Both teams have 9 hits on the scoreboard. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
Bobby Cox always used to say, I'm going to put you in positions to be successful. Well, against the modern-day bullpen, easier said than done. These guys are throwing flames from all arm angles.
And he takes ball 4. So a good job out of the 9-hole and getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Here's the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu. A hit in 2 official trips to the plate to this point in the ballgame. 1-1.
Hey, lots of guys get too aggressive in a spot like this, but he's done a nice job of gaining some count leverage. Look for him to put the ball in play hard.
It swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. And a long run, but he's there to track it down. Nice range, and the side is retired. Set now for the bottom of the 5th, and next it'll be the fleet-footed first baseman, Yuli Gurriel.
Yeah, Matt, and going back to that last at-bat when he hit the homer, that was a fastball that was up in the zone. This guy likes the ball up in the zone, so if I'm on the mound right now, I'm thinking try to keep the ball at the knees and below. He doesn't handle that low pitch quite as well.
Even count, 2 balls and 2 strikes. Hit hard on the ground to second. LeMahieu's got it. And he will rip this one over to first in time for the out. So one out and nobody aboard. And in to hit next will be the outfielder, Kyle Tucker. Fastball runs in tight here, and it's 2-1. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike 2. Fastball, strike 3 called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are 2 away. Next to dig in, Miles Straw. A fly out and a single for him so far. 1-2.
Offered at that breaking ball below the zone, and that's a tough one to spit on. But the key is recognizing it coming out of the pitcher's hand earlier, making sure that it goes up before it comes down. More likely to be a hanger when that's the case.
The tag, and they'll get him at second. And with that, the side is retired. Into the box, Aaron Judge. It's a ball and 2 strikes now to Aaron Judge.
Might have been taking all the way right there. That pitch couldn't have split the strike zone any better. And you can balance that one back at the plate.
The count now at 2-2. outside and a full count, 3-2.
And in a two-run game right here, you really don't want to walk the leadoff guy to start an inning. You've got to keep that tying run in the on-deck circle as long as you can.
Shoots this one over to first. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. And the switch hitter, Aaron Hicks. Four runs, nine hits, and no errors for the Yankees so far. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1.
This is why the manager pencils these guys in the middle of the order. Big spot, time for them to get back in this game with a couple quality ABs.
And that's outside. He lost him, ball four. And digging into the batter's box next will be Giancarlo Stanton. No career numbers to talk about for this matchup. A 1-1 home. He's in there for strike number two.
Wow, I'm shocked the hitter took it right there. That's a well-executed pitch down in the zone to try and get that double play.
And that misses 2-2. From the belt, kicks and deals. Hicks leads off first with one away. Did well just to make contact there as he spoils off a good changeup. Two-two pitch is a fastball high, so it runs full, 3-2.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count, you send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
Now a swing and a deep drive to left. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. Plate now, Luke Voigt. And he's keeping it down here, and that's a called strike two. Off the plate that time and a little high. It's even at 2-2. Fouled off.
You can definitely tell with that foul off right there that he's picking up spin on this pitcher's off-speed stuff. Maybe expect a fastball on this next one.
There is Altuve. Throw in time at first for out number two. Next up will be Gleyber Torres. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far. Hit hard on the ground to first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Half of the inning, and now it'll be the catcher, Jason Castro. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Here is a ground ball now for the shortstop to the right of second, and that's the first down. One away for the Astros here in the sixth. Striding in, the speedy second baseman, Jose Altuve. The 1-1 home. Misses, ball two. He got him to go down after that one. It's 2-2. This is line to left. Frazier is going to get there as he backs up to put it away. And there are two gone now. At the plate now is Alex Bregman. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. 1-1 is looked at for ball number two. Two outs, nobody on, but a base runner here feels like it would really change the complexion of the inning.
Big spot right here, middle of the order guys coming up, and see if he can extend the inning.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
3-2 counts are usually a time to challenge the hitter, but I think he'll be careful here. Shoot for the corner, and if you miss and you walk him, so what?
Well, the play's been made, and with it comes the end of the inning. Steve Cishek is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 31.
Seventh inning ready to roll. And standing in the outfielder, Clint Frazier. Hit down the third baseline. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. And the payoff pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Straw is camped under this one. And he puts it away for the first out. That'll bring in Giovanni Urshela. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now. Bouncer up the middle, reined in, and there are two away now. Next, it'll be Gary Sanchez. A couple of walks for him thus far. Two out, nobody on. 1-2 to the Yankees catcher. Struck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strikes. Justin Wilson will take over on the mound to start the bottom of the seventh.
Number 34.
Here's Michael Brantley. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Two balls, one strike.
And this will ricochet off of him on the mound. But he is able to recover as he gets the out at first. One away now. So next to swing the bat will be Carlos Correa. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going.
Gotta believe that was a mislocation because it missed right down the middle. This guy's gonna have nightmares at the plate thinking about missing that one.
Ball two. And now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now. That will bring up Yordan Alvarez. 1-for-2 in the ball game thus far. And the cutter got him swinging. Strike three, and the side is retired. All set for the start of the inning, and set to go is the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu. Two balls and a strike now to the Yankees leadoff man. Chin-high slider laid off for a ball.
Hey, after those two breaking balls missed, you have to be sitting on a fastball right here.
And the count will be full. Here's the 3-2. And he lays off. Ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Now time is called, and we'll have a pinch runner at first, and that'll be a wise decision as he's the potential go-ahead run. Here's Big Aaron Judge. The numbers head-to-head with Steve Cishek. He's 1-for-4. For the delivery, a check on that go-ahead run at first. Here's the 1-1. Sinker misses that time, and it's 2-1.
Boy, not exactly what you'd like as a pitcher. One of the keys is to minimize your pitches, attack the strike zone early, a lot of deep counts, and working himself into a lot of trouble.
2-2. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Now to the plate, here is Aaron Hicks. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. In now is the Yankees DH, Giancarlo Stanton. He's gone deep twice in the game, making him 2-for-4.
Ah, man, he's making a lot.
Here's a fly ball, well hit. Racing back, the right fielder. And as Yankees fans here on television quite frequently, see ya. Austin Pruitt enters the ballgame out of the pen, looking for the final out here in the top of inning number 8. Standing in now, Luke Voit. And there's ball 3 on a breaking ball that misses away.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Payoff pitch one more time. High in the air down the right field line. After it is Tucker. He's around first, heading for two. And now this will get over the wall down the line out there for a ground rule double. At the plate, Gleyber Torres. Swinging a ground ball to third. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. Onto the first baseman, Gurriel, and that will end the inning. Chad Green is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the 8th. Bottom of the inning now, and digging in to bat next, the Cuban import, Yuli Gurriel. Hit on the ground out to short. And he'll have himself a leadoff single as this is through into left.
The right fielder, number 40.
In now, Kyle Tucker. This one's flared out toward left. In there, the base hit. So now to the plate, Miles Straw. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1.
Every ball club has that spark plug guy, and this is the guy right here. He usually ignites a lot of productive innings.
Not a good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now.
Hey, don't kid yourself. I know those were two bad swings, but he hits middle of the order for a reason. It only takes one swing.
Skied into straightaway right. Judge is there, and he has it for the out. And he'll move up to third now. Runners at the corners here with one away. Martin Maldonado will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
Maldonado.
Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Jose Altuve will be next. Perhaps sensing he's going to look to first. Just keeping him close. Payoff pitch on its way. Hit the other way out toward right field. Judge is under it. He makes the catch. Here comes the runner from third. Not in time as the run scores and the lead is trimmed to 1.
Now
Digging in next, Jose Altuve. Lifetime against this pitcher. He's 0 for 4. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. Neither guy willing to give. The at-bat will continue. Hit in the air to straightaway center. Hicks finds some space out there for the catch to retire the side. Set to start the ninth in this one. And digging in is the outfielder, Clint Frazier. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Two balls, one strike.
He sends it out to left field. Well hit. And that ball will stay fair, and it's gone. A home run. Stepping in now, Gio Urshela. Hot shot toward third. Lands in for a base hit, and he's 3 for 5 in this one.
Now back to catcher, Gary Sanchez.
Into the box, Gary Sanchez. High in the air out to center field. Strong will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first. So now here is Tyler Wade.
Number 14, second baseman, Tyler Wade.
Now the 2-1 is strike two swinging. Urshela, runner at first with one gone in the inning. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Now at the plate is Aaron Judge. He went down on strikes last time up. And a fastball swung on and hit to second. Altuve fields it cleanly. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention.
So with a save situation on tap, they'll hand the ball over to a formidable force indeed. The very hard-throwing left-hander, Aroldis Chapman. And that'll bring up Alex Bregman. Lifetime line against Chapman. He's 1 for 5. Count remains full. Now the 3-2 pitch. And that is the start they were looking for, down by two, as that misses for ball four. So a runner at first now with nobody out. And Michael Brantley settles in to hit at the plate. And he's back easily. Nobody out, runner on first. Hit down the line at first. Scooped up, Torres at the bag. First, and that's the very last thing they needed at this point in the ball game, as there are quickly two away now.
No batter.
Here's Carlos Correa now, and he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Here's the 1-1 pitch.
You have to find a way in this situation to look in that on-deck circle and find a way to get your best hitter to the plate with a chance to tie.
Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Last strike now for Houston. This is foul right side. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. And a swing and a miss as they definitely reaching for that one, and this ball game is over.
Man, facing Chapman is not for the faint of heart as he unleashes fireball after fireball. Gets the final out here and another save. What a weapon Chapman is.
9-7, the final score in this ballgame. The Yankees have evened up the series at 2 wins apiece. Justin Wilson pitches well enough to get the W. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Our final line score tonight, first for the victorious Yankees, 9 runs, 14 hits. No errors, they left 11 men on base. For the Astros, 7 runs on 12 hits. No errors, they left